By the way, no rabbit that walks now.
Started to sweep up when I came down here, when I came back down again. Down here to the tiller, putting someone on the tiller, and I just come in a big gust of wind into the place. And quickly I came off to the tiller and nearly took the head off. Me and him then got a bit afraid after that, that we shouldn't have took the thing down. Being here. That was it then.
This one here is about the size of the picture that came off the top of the
tiller. So it was one Saturday morning we were asked to take down the statue. It was a day like this. And we're up on the teleporter. We're up taking down the statue. The statue was to be taken down to be saved. And as we were lifting it off, the dark cloud came over and blackened out the sky on us. We got a bit worried. I said to my mate, "This is what's going to happen here? Like, it's an omen." So we took it on off, and we got down on the ground. And as my mate was walking past the skip, the gust of wind come and just everything around the yard here started to blow. And he's walking past and lifted a pitcher from top of the skip and just missed him by inches. Like, that's basically what happened. Well, we didn't know the history of it till we met this guy, and we were kind of afraid. For I kept saying to my mate, it was an omen, we shouldn't have done this. But we didn't know nothing of it, to such as now we know. Like, we didn't know the history really of it. We were afraid at the time, but the job has to go on, like, so that was basically a sort of hit, like, you know.
Trying to get everything off in one piece so I can hang on to this plate. I see the day we worked on a Catholic sculpture. And again, life has funny ways of doing things here.
Yeah, but the story behind all this, it's a bit scary when I was working around here yesterday. It's just starting to be Lord. I'm not a practicing Christian. Yeah.
Describe it. It's very relaxing. As if there was a presence there. I mean, the whole head.
Try to tap the base so we get it all off in the one go. It was cracked somewhere around here. Then I climbed up on the back of the wall. Kieran stayed in the bucket of the forklift. And I went and I just held the back of it. And then when I lifted it up, the whole thing cracked off and the whole thing was black. The whole sky just all black. And me and Kieran sort of nearly had a heart attack up on the roof. So we got it down, we got it into the forklift and we got it down. Big gust of wind came across the street and pet came up and didn't take the head off. Me and him ran inside and simply thought that we shouldn't have bothered taking that man down. We should have left him where he was. But he's back together, you know. It's good to see it nice and restored.